Okay, Mother Nature finally cooperating with us because it is officially summer. It kicked in on Friday and the weather was gorgeous. And it means it's salad season. You want to eat a little lighter, healthier. But not all lettuces, my friends, are created equal. Danielle Domingo, who is a pediatric dietitian at Akron Children's Hospital, is here with more on their nutritional value and tips for prepping your greens. So if you're going to eat a salad, it might as well be super healthy
yes,
for you, right?
You want to jam-pack your salad with nutrition. So definitely starting with the iceberg lettuce.
Yes.
And then this is going to be actually the lettuce that's lowest in nutrition quality. Compared
of course, because
to...
it's the cheapest, it's the easiest to get, right? But yeah, it doesn't pack a lot of powerful punch when it comes to nutrition.
It provides some crispness. There's a little bit of fiber in there. And in general, all of your green leafy lettuces are going to have at least a little bit of carbs.
Okay.
So there's going to be about 5 grams of carbs or less and 1 cup of green leafy veggies.
Okay, so then we're just kind of moving up now. So what's next?
Yes.
Arugula.
So arugula. So may not be as nutritious as we
really
think.
It's so disappointing.
It provides that so peppery smart. Flavor, but definitely not as filled with as much fiber and vitamins.
That seems to be the hot button on like every menu now.
Yes, yes.
But then usually you see them paired with some sort of nuts or pears or something, so you're still getting some.
Yeah, you want to add some protein and fat. And I also recommend, like I said, a variety of lettuces in your salad so that you're getting some of the red and green leafy lettuces that offer more vitamin A and C and are rich in antioxidants. And then if you add in something like the spinach, you're going to get more fiber and folic acid and even iron, which is great.
So let's move up real quick. We got to mention all these guys. So this is what?
So the red and green leafy lettuce. So those, they can add a lot of color to your plate.
Mm-hmm.
Not as nutrient packed as the kale and spinach, but they do offer vitamins A and K. Now keep in mind washing these lettuces. You can see that there's a lot of visible dirt here with your lettuces. And you don't have to use soap and water. You can take apart the lettuce and you actually just kind of want to toss it in cold water.
Really?
Okay, for at least 30 seconds, have it submerged. Look at all of this visible dirt that's coming to the bottom.
Oh boy.
So you at least want to rinse off all of that visible dirt and then put it in something like a salad spinner.
Those are great.
Those are awesome.
Awesome.
So it gets rid of all that extra liquid water.
Sure. Okay, so wash. Now you brought the spray too. Do you do
you,
that?
You don't.
That.
And so I wanted to make the point that you don't need to use something like this. You really don't want to use soap and water on and leave residue on your lettuce.
Okay.
Yep.
Rinse off the dirt.
Just water.
Romaine, I was surprised. It does pack a powerful punch. It's up here.
Yes, it's good and crispy. You can use it for lettuce wraps. It is a good source of folic acid, rich in vitamin A and K, and it has even 17 times more vitamin A than iceberg.
Wow. All right, so if you're making a burger and that's the only way you're getting your lettuce, put one of those on there, right? All right, so we know spinach is super healthy.
Spinach is great. You can have it raw. It actually holds up really well when you're sauteing it in cooked items. You can even put it in smoothies. So this is going to be a lettuce that is very rich in iron.
Okay, and then we finally kale.
That's the power green.
That is the
kale
mother, huh?
Kale really is the power green. So it's one of the trendiest salad greens for a reason. It is packed with, you know, all of the similar vitamins A, C, and K, but it also contains calcium and potassium. So it's a nutrient-packed salad base.
Okay, and there's so many ways you can do it. And if you feel like it's too hard or coarse, by chopping it, putting a little sea salt in there, it kind of breaks it down, makes it a little softer, right?
Yeah,
all right, so what do you have here?
I made here lettuce wraps. And you can use a variety of different lettuces. You can do the iceberg lettuce, you can do the red or green leaf lettuce. And what I did was used ground chicken.
Oh, yes.
And then you can even sprinkle some cilantro on here.
Okay.
I put some cucumbers on there for some extra crunch. And then you can even squeeze a lemon on top.
Ooh, I love that.
I actually combined the ground chicken with this quinoa and brown rice blend because this is a quick, easy, like 90-second rice mixture that you can just put in the microwave. So this is real quick if you wanted to save more time.
These are fantastic and super healthy,
right? You can almost just roll them up like a burrito.
All right, there's three of them. There's three of us. All right, Todd, Christy, we're going to eat in the commercial break. And more information on all of this, go to fox8.com.